think part of the reason is the ID plays a very big role. So when we first met Ken, my parents and I think had an affinity with him. And I think he struck a very cordial chord and was very personable. And I think more than that, the design ideas that he gave was very in line with what I wanted as well. And that was also aligned with the budget that he had to pay. So I think it was alignment of the stars such that we all came nicely together. And yeah, that's how we found Ken. And I think that's how our story started. 那个部分，觉得整个过程都很有收获了。所以如果对我而言，我最喜欢的就是跟 Ken 谈那些构思的时候，然后就会他会教我怎么白色我的家居，或者要用什么材料，或者选那些地砖会哪些会比较适合。所以我觉得在那过程当中。 我就学了Scandinavian到底是什么意思。起初是有因为听说那个circuit breaker的时候的话，就是有点公布出来，美国公司都进去了，所以我觉得我们甚至我们听的时候都两个月左右，对，所以那时候其实是蛮担心的，可是。 Skip Breaker 一玩就有点惊讶了，就开始动工，那个整个过程就很快很顺利的完成。Would I recommend 9 questions to my family and friends? That's a good question, but I don't think it will come as a surprise if I say yes, I'll recommend. I think primarily because the process is very smooth, and I think the hallmark of any good company actually lies with the staff in it. So in the process, the 9 creation that I know, I think Ken embodies what 9 creation is about. It's about efficient style, being effective and also knowing the clients well and catering to what we want while also making their own ideas. So if there's any reason why I would say go to 9 creation, I think one of the big reasons actually is my idea of Ken.